in Philadelphia. The minister sets up a school for black children. 4 years later, abandons it. Between 1745 and 1776, something like 250 black